So I really didn't want to say nothing about this, but I have to. This is what bothers me about black on black crimes. So the guy that my dad said that shot him and tried to kill him is out here. So someone sent me a screenshot of him motherfucking in the snow having a good ass time. Pretty much killed somebody and you're out. You never got arrested or anything. And it's like, okay, people see him out. People see him when he's, I don't know, at gatherings, the parks, and no one called the police, reported him, nothing. Like, this is the problem that I have. When I say out here, I mean like he's out in the population. So this dude that tried to murder somebody is out here getting groceries, getting gas, living his life like he ain't did nothing. And I know this is a really touchy subject for my family, and I really hope that I don't offend nobody, but this is real life, this is reality, so I gotta say something. So it's not like this is just a story that I'm making up. Like, this is real life, this is reality. Like, I'm really, my family, my brothers and I, we're really dealing with this shit. I'm stating facts. And this may sound crazy, but the real reason on why I really didn't want to tag him is because even though he did something so terrible, I don't want nothing to happen to him. You know what I mean? I don't want him to come up dead. I don't want none of that stuff. I don't want none of that. It happened. If God said it's so, then it's so. So it's like, it's not like I don't wish bad up on him, nothing. I'm just going to pray for him and keep it moving. And it's just unfortunate because it's like, when someone passes on, it's like, it's never going to go away. Like, I feel it every day. I wake up, I think about my dad every day. The whole situation, I replay it every day in my head. It's like, I cry. Then I'm crying. Then it's like, then I'm mad. Then it's like the same cycle over and over again, all day, my whole entire life. I got to deal with that. So that's the hardest thing, is the whole situation bothers me. You know what I mean? It does. And any other family that goes through that, I pray for you guys. My heart's with y'all because I don't wish this on nobody. Seeing my brothers have to wake up and face it every day that this situation happened, you know?